In this morning's sermon, I'm talking about how people often blame God for the losses in their life. Rarely does God in heaven plan for a child of his to lose life, but other people impede a human being's rights to God's plans for their life.